I'm an intern for WKDQ, and this is my first year at the Fall Festival. I don't really know what to expect. I hear there's a lot of weird food. I'm a very picky eater, and I have a feeling that since I'm an intern, I'm going to be the one that has to eat and go there. So, I hope I don't embarrass myself.
What is your feeling, Giuseppe, from your information?